How to make a kung fu fist. Start with the palm up, fingers together. Roll the fingers in once. Roll them in twice. Wrap the thumb over the first two knuckles. These two knuckles are the punching knuckles, ones you're going to make contact with. Bring the hand all the way back to the hip. Elbow back. Slide the arm. Make sure it touches. When the elbow clears in front of the body, twist it over. Bring it all the way back. Make sure it touches. Slide. Elbow clears. Twist and punch.